Hello students, this is Paridhi Nagda. This video is of 8th standard SSC board. Today we are going to start another chapter, that is Dick Whittington and his cat. The story is of a poor boy named Dick, and this story reveals how he lives, what happens with him. So let's see that. Let's begin the chapter. There was once a poor boy called Dick Whittington who lived in a small village in the south of England. So our boy, that is Dick Whittington, he was poor, as I told you, and he lived in a small village in south of England. He had no proper home, for both his parents had died and he was unkindly treated by men of the villagers. As his parents were not there, his both parents had died, therefore he was not having any proper home. He was not having any proper home, and at the same time the people, the villagers, were not treating him nicely. अच्छे से नहीं रहते थे, उसके साथ kind नहीं रहते थे, ठीक है, बुरी तरह उसके साथ behave करते थे. One day Dick overheard someone say that the streets of London were paved with gold. One day what happened? Dick overheard. Overheard means, actually this is a situation, suppose two persons are talking with each other, okay, and you are just listening them. They are not talking to you, but you listen them. So overheard. He was not actually talking with those people, but he overheard. Usne suna. What did he hear? He heard that the streets of London were paved. Paved means bhari hui hai, puri tarah covered hai. Kisse covered hai? Kisse bhari hui hai? With gold. And he decided that he would go there at once and pick his fortune in gold pieces from the street. What he thought when he heard people saying that लंदन की जो स्ट्रीट्स हैं, लंदन की जो गलियां हैं, स्ट्रीट्स मीन्स गली, ठीक है, तो ही टोल्ड दैट स्ट्रीट्स ऑफ लंदन जो है वो पूरी तरह से किससे भरी हुई है, गोल्ड से भरी हुई है. इट इज फिल्ड विद गोल्ड. सो ही डिसाइडेड दैट ही वुड गो देयर एट वंस, एक बार में, मीन्स वंस इन द सेंस हियर, जल्दी, क्विकली ही विल गो टू लंदन एंड ही विल पिक हिज फॉर्च्यून अप. फॉर्च्यून मीन्स किस्मत, लक. So he thought that he would go to London and he will pick up his fortune in gold pieces. Fortune in gold pieces means it's given an example. A kind of example is given over here that agar uske paas gold hoga to uska luck, uski life change ho jayegi. Uske liye wo bahut good luck hoga, right? To usne kya socha, uska luck, uski life change karne ke liye wo London jaye, aur wahan par what will he do? He will pick up the gold pieces from the streets, for he thought people might treat him more kindly if he were rich. What he thought? Abhi he is poor, right? But he thought that if he becomes rich, then people will treat him kindly instead of getting angry, instead of having wrong behavior. They will treat him nicely. So young Dick set out to walk to London. He had not gone far when a man in a cart stopped and asked him if he was running away from home. So young Dick, he started walking towards London. Set out means started walking towards London, and he had not gone too far. Suddenly a man in a cart stopped him and asked if he was running away from home. As we know, the boy Dick, he is alone, he is not having anyone with him, so he was going alone to London, okay. And as he was going alone, so this man who was in cart, he asked him, what did he ask? Are you running from home? He thought that the boy is going alone, so might be possible that this boy, that is Dick, is running away from home. I have no home, Dick answered. I am on my way to London to find my fortune. What answer did Dick give? Dick told that I have no home. I am not having any home. I am alone. And I am on my way. On my way means I am going towards London. Why was he going towards London? To find his fortune. Fortune, I told you, good luck. I am going to London myself, said the carter. So the person who was sitting, that man who was sitting in a cart, he told that I am also going to London. Jump up here beside me and we will journey together. He told that, jump up, just come and sit near me. Beside me means near me. And we will go London together. We will do this journey. We will just go through the cart and we will go together towards London. They arrived in London just before nightfall and the carter left Dick and made his way to an inn. They arrived in London just before nightfall, like it was around, you can say like it was evening to night time, the between that the time was around, and the carter left Dick, so that man left Dick there and he went to an inn. Inn means you can say like hotel or a cottage. Okay, so that man went and he left Dick there. Poor Dick stood alone and looked around him in dismay. Now, what is the meaning of dismay? Dismay means great disappointment. Disappointment. Now, why was he disappointed? He only wanted to go to London and when he reached London, he was disappointed. Kyun ekdam wo nirash ho gaya? Kyun disappoint ho gaya? Now see, answer will be here. Where was all that fine gold? All he could see were dirty streets and lots of unfriendly people. Why was he disappointed? Wo disappointed kyun tha? Kyunki wo London kyun gaya tha? To find gold. And when he reached London, what did he see? He saw dirty streets. जो स्ट्रीट्स थी जो उसने सोचा था फुल ऑफ गोल्ड है बट इन रियलिटी व्हाट काइंड ऑफ स्ट्रीट्स वर दे वर डर्टी स्ट्रीट्स एंड देयर वर पीपल व्हाट काइंड ऑफ पीपल वर दे लॉट्स ऑफ अनफ्रेंडली पीपल वो लोग अनफ्रेंडली पीपल थे सी यू कैन सी अनफ्रेंडली पीपल ओके ही हैड नोवेयर टू स्लीप एंड इन द एंड ही स्पेंट द नाइट in the corner of an alley where he hoped he would come to no harm. Now see, that man also went, and as we know, Dick came to London to find gold. Now he was not able to find anything good over there, okay, and people were also unfriendly. So where to go, where to sleep? So at the end he decided to sleep in the corner of an alley. Alley means it's a passage between building, like you might have seen some space between two buildings or just behind a building, that place. So he thought that that place can be safe for him, where he will not get any harm, and he decided to sleep over there. The next morning Dick woke up cold, miserable and very hungry. Miserable means he was not in a good condition, right? So next morning when he woke up, it was cold and he was not in a good condition and obviously was very hungry. He was very hungry. He wandered around begging for food. Wandered means to go here and there. Ghoomna, wo har jagah ghoom raha tha. Around begging for food. Kyun ghoom raha tha wo? Khane ke liye. He was wandering, he was roaming here and there in search of food. But again and again people shouted at him, go away, you lazy fellow, be off with you. And what do the people say? People were shouting at him, wo chillate the, yahan se jao, lazy fellow. Wo usko lazy fellow kyun bol rahe the? See, Dick was not an old person, right? He can do some work. No, he was not getting any work. So the people thought that the boy is a lazy one. is a lazy person. That's why they were saying that, go away, you lazy fellow. Be off with you. Just go. And aimed angry blows at his head. And whenever they used to see this boy, they gave angry expressions. Their expressions were full of anger. Unka face aisa hota tha jaise ekdam gusse mein wo usko chilla rahe hote hain. At last he collapsed in the street and lay there, too weak to look further for food. Or at last wo ek street mein aaya, wahan par thodi der ruka aur wo bahut zyada weak tha. He was too weak to look further. Aur wo itna weak tha ki wo aage nahi ja pa raha tha, wo khane ke liye kahin bhi search nahi kar pa raha tha, wo itna zyada weak ho chuka tha. By chance, Dick had fallen in front of a house belonging to a rich merchant called Mr. Fitzwarren. Or by chance means you know, ekdam se. Dick had fallen in the sense he just came in front of a house. Kiska house tha wo? That house was of a rich merchant. Ek rich merchant means rich businessman ka ek house tha. Aur merchant ka name kya tha? Mr. Fitzwarren. The cook was trying to drive Dick away when Mr. Fitzwarren returned home from inspecting his ships. The cook of this merchant, he was trying to drive Dick away. Drive Dick away means wo Dick ko wahan se bhaga raha tha. Itne mein hi Mr. Fitzwarren returned his home. And from where he returned, wo kya karta tha wo merchant? He was inspecting his ships. Means he used to inspect the ships. Wo ships ka inspection karta tha. ठीक है, तो वो वहां से रिटर्न हो रहे थे घर की तरफ. ही स्टॉप्ड एंड सेड टू डिक, व्हाई डोंट यू वर्क इफ यू नीड फूड. उन्होंने डिक को रोका और कहा, इफ यू वांट टू हैव फूड तो व्हाई डोंट यू वर्क, काम क्यों नहीं करते हो अगर खाना चाहिए तो. आई वुड वर्क, सेड डिक, बट आई नो नोबडी हु विल गिव मी एनीथिंग टू डू. व्हाट डिड द boy say? Dick told that I would work, no problem, मैं काम करूंगा, but मैं किसी को जानता ही नहीं हूँ जो मुझे कुछ काम दे. So students, the next part, the remaining story, we'll do in next video. Till then, take care. Good day.